So, good evening students. Now we want to see part 17. In the last class, we have seen basic algebra, chapter 2. And now we see chapter 1. So, in chapter 1, le, exercise 1.3. We do second and third sum. So, write the values of F at இங்க வந்து 4 பாயிண்ட்ஸ் கிவன் மைனஸ் 4 1 மைனஸ் 2 மைனஸ் 7 0 வி ஹியர் த இன்டர்வல்ஸ் ஆர் கிவன் த இன்டர்வல்ஸ் ஆர் மைனஸ் இன்ஃபினிட்டி டு மைனஸ் 3 இந்த இங்கே ஈக்குவல் டு சைன் மீன்ஸ் மைனஸ் 3 ஆல்சோ இன்க்ளூட் தென் ஹியர் நோ ஈக்குவல் டு சைன் ஸோ பிட்வீன் மைனஸ் 3 அண்ட் மைனஸ் 2 யூ ஆர் கன்சிடரிங் த நம்பர் இப்போ இங்கே நோ ஈக்குவல் சைன் ஸோ மைனஸ் 3 And minus 2 excluded, not included. Excluded. This is open interval, closed interval. You might have studied, I think. Open interval means this one open interval. And this one closed interval. This is open interval. And this one closed interval. I think you might have studied this. In open interval, if the number is 0, and 3. Here, this 0 and 3 you should not consider in open interval. In closed interval, 0 and 3, the interval is 0 to 3, you are considering 0 and 3. This is the difference. So, open interval means excluding. Here, excluding. Closed interval means including. This 0 and 3 will be included. That's all the difference. So, in this way, I just strike out this. So, open interval means excluding. Closed interval means including. Now, we see the problem f of minus 4. F of minus 4, here where it comes minus 4. Here, because minus infinity, then number, then minus 4, then minus 3. So, here minus 4. So, you are taking the value minus x plus 4. Now, you substitute the x value. So, for x, you are substituting minus 4 plus 4 minus minus plus. So, the answer is 8. Now, come to the second one, f of 1. 1 will be here. Because 1 less than or equal to x. So, you can consider 1. Suppose if no equal signs, you can't consider 1. But here it is given included. So, 1 equal sign, so you can consider 1. So, x minus x squared. Isn't it? X minus x squared for 1 minus 1 squared. That is nothing but 0. Then f of minus 2. Minus 2 here. This one. Because equal sign. Equal sign means you can consider. So you are taking x squared minus x. So x squared minus x. For x you are substituting minus 2. So minus 2 whole square or minus. Adilam or minus. This minus given in the question itself. Then for x value you are substituting minus. So here 4, then minus minus. So the answer is 8. We set the answer for this. Then f of 7. So in the 3 intervals remain no 7 at all. So if there is, because here it is given only less than 7. Less than 7 means up to 6 only you can write. 7 excluded. So you are considering the answer 0. In the intervals left, if we don't find the given point, the answer will be finally 0. So, you have to select only 0 because 7 vandhu in the interval engime illa. If it is equal sign means you can consider 7, but no equal sign, so you can't consider 7 at all. So, the answer will be 0 for this. Then f of 0. 0 where it comes? Here minus 2, then minus 1. I expand this and so minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1. But 1 is excluded. that you don't worry. இங்க ஜீரோ வந்து இருக்கு. இந்த இன்டர்வல்ல you can find zero. So you are correcting x squared minus s. So x squared minus s, that is nothing but zero. Now we check the answer for this. Here I have committed one mistake. Minus minus plus 4 plus 2. You want the 4 in there. So these answers are correct. Now come to the second one. The same method. We are selecting f of minus 3. Where comes minus 3? Here only. Minus infinity to 0. So minus infinity, all the negative number. Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1. Then 0. But 0 is excluded. Because it is open interval. Open interval means in between minus infinity to 0. So minus infinity to 0 excluded and you are selecting the remaining. So here you write minus 3. So x squared plus x minus 5. So that means we substitute minus 3. So minus 3 squared plus minus 3 minus 5. So 9 minus 3 minus 5. So the answer is 1. I think it may be correct. Now select f of 5. 5 means here only. 3 infinity. Between 3 to infinity, you can write 4, 5, 6, etc. So you can select x squared plus 3x minus 2. I think you might have understood. 5 and it comes in the interval 3 to infinity. Upon you are selecting x squared plus 3x minus 2. So 5 squared plus 3 bracket 5 minus 2. So that is 25 plus 15 minus 2. So this one 13. Yeah. So you are selecting 38. So the answer is 38. Now f of 2. F of 2 when the continue in the interval varadu. Students may do the commit the mistake. Inga 2 irukkaranaala they may select this. But that is wrong. In the 0 to 2 means here this one excluded. I told you already this one excluded. So between 0 to 2 you are selecting the numbers. So inga 2 vandu எந்த இதுலையுமே இல்லை. இங்கேயும் 2 வராது. ஏன்னா ஆஃப்டர் 3 ஆர் கேன் செலக்ட் ஒன்லி 4, 5, எட்ஸெட்ரா. ஸோ ஐ திங்க் திஸ் ஒன் 0 அதர்வைஸ். த ஆன்சர் வில் பி 0 அதர்வைஸ். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் 0. தென் எஃப் ஆஃப் மைனஸ் 1. மைனஸ் 1 வேர் கம்ஸ் ஹியர். ஹியர் எஃப் ஆஃப் மைனஸ் 1. ஸோ யூ கேன் செலக்ட் அப்படியே டைரக்டாக சப்ஸ்டிட் பண்ணலாம். எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர் பிளஸ் எக்ஸ் மைனஸ் 5. ஸோ மைனஸ் 1 ஸ்கொயர் plus minus 1 then minus 5. So 1 minus 1 0. So the answer is minus 5. Next f of 0. 0 where it comes. In the past year students may select this one or this one. But you should not select this because in the interval minus infinity 0 consider panna koodad. Between the numbers only you are selecting. So here also no 0, here also no 0, 0 and 2 illa. Then I think it is 0 and the answer is 0 because for other limit you are selecting only 0. For that also we check the answer. See, I have written the question x square minus 3 ke other ways. I thought like the first sum. So here no 0 at all. Otherwise, in the interval tabula, where points are you can select x squared minus 3. So, in the 2 you can select x squared minus 3. And 2 is in the interval illa. So you are selecting x squared minus 3. That means 2 squared minus 3. So 4, 4 minus 3, 1. So the answer is 1. I will check this. Then for this 0 also you are selecting x squared minus 3. Why we are selecting x squared minus 3? No, in the 0 point in the interval, you please don't consider இந்த 0 இருக்கு இந்த function எடுக்கலாம் not that way இது வந்து open interval open interval இந்த ரெண்டுமே exclude ஆயிடும் so you should not select it so you take 0 minus 3 so the answer is minus 3 so this also correct and I have said it so in the next class we do the following steps